Welcome to WebStylePress. WebP is modern image format that provides superior image compression. If you use Figma, you can export images from Figma in WebP format. Here is how. From Figma, go to Community tab and then Plugins. Search for WebP. You will find a plugin named as TinyImage Compressor. I have already installed it. After you have installed TinyImage Compressor, open your design file. Go to menu, click at Quick Actions. Search for TinyImage Compressor. Select the object that you want to export. You can adjust export quality from here. Click at Settings icon. Make sure from image conversion, JPEGs and PNGs to WebP is selected. Close it. Now click at Export button. It will save this object in WebP format. As you can see here, WebP image will be smaller in size, and if the source object was transparent, output will be transparent as well. So from Figma, you can also export compressed but superior quality WebP images that will be small in size and optimized for the web. Use WebP images instead of PNG or JPEGs in your web pages. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.